profits. I heard something about money. One of those poems. Prophets become profits. Reveals religion, give way to capitalism. Obscene rich motherfuckers who fuck up the world for money. Who took slaves and enslaved Africa for money. They have no God for their money. Education is to make money, books and cars made first for money. No book publishing or movie making except for money. They have killed and lied and raped and repressed, enslaved and butchered, disinformated and had niggas castrated for money. Lynched and destroyed, opposed beauty and evolution, focus of a revolution for money. They threaten to kill us, everything for money. They fuck up the water, kill fish and birds, radioactively annihilate public and secret millions for money. They have no God who perceive good, but money, sin is poverty, outside is creativity, not from Europe. No God, nothing they would live or die for but money. Remember the OJs when they first were sure said it was money, more full of Jamie Brown. Jesus said it was impossible for a rich man to be good, no camels would have food, no needles, eyes. Why God and the prophets of the ancient world condemned the worship of Baal. Condemn the worship of God.